Work is underway right now to capture and vaccinate raccoons against rabies in Cape Cod. The United States Department of Agriculture put a plan in place after the Cape's first non-bat rabies case was reported in more than 8 years. They're currently looking for property owners who are going to allow wildlife biologists and technicians to capture, vaccinate, tag, and release the raccoons. It started June 14th and runs through July 1st. Katie Johnston for CBSN, Boston.